Friends and neighbors of the Central Gulf Coast and beyond, it's just over 50 days until our 50th anniversary Jubilee Revival that we're calling Just Mercy, Just Jesus. And though it will not be as we had hoped for and planned, we will still gather virtually on December 4th for an evening of music, prayer, and a conversation with Presiding Bishop Michael Curry and the founder of the Equal Justice Initiative and the author of the very popular book Just Mercy, Mr. Brian Stevenson. I want to invite you to join with me to get ready for that event by participating in 50 days of preparation by prayer, meditating on God's Word, thinking about different quotes, pondering images, and listening to music, and even reflecting with fellow pilgrims along the way. Each week, we will focus on a different theme: expect, awake, strengthen, restore, just, mercy, and Jesus. And each day of the week, we'll bring to you via email and social media a daily devotion and a question or two for you to ponder. We've had a lot of fun creating this series. We give it to you, and we trust that God will make of it more than we can ask or imagine. So in the words of the song by Curtis Mayfield, people get ready, there's a train a-coming. You don't need no baggage, just get on board. All you need is faith to hear the diesels humming. You don't need no ticket, just thank the Lord. And even now, yes, even now, let us thank the Lord. And may God bless our journey together.